How's it going, Dazzlers? Welcome back to Daz Games and another Daz Watches! Today, guys, we're going to be looking at a very well-known YouTuber going by the name of Jake Paul. Days, you guys have been screaming at me to react to his new music video, which is actually a little bit different from his other music videos, and it's been causing quite a little bit of controversy. The video is called Jake Paul, My Teacher's Feet Sunny. I don't know. And 83. I still don't know. Jake has been famous for his music videos throughout the years. Well, I say the past 2 years, maybe. We all know it's every day, bro. We can't get that one out of our heads. A lot of people are outraged, as we can see by the 65k dislike ratio. That's quite a lot of dislikes there, Jake. What have you done? Apparently, Jake is dissing education and teachers, trying to make a point that they don't teach us things out in the real world, but missing the point by his lyrics. I've heard a lot of different arguments about this. So to see what Jake and it's gotta be like team two or three by now, right? Let's watch a video!
All right, class.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Wait, is she in the same class as Jake Paul? I thought she was a Harvard dropout, little Tay. Huh? What are you doing back in school? I thought you were loaded. I thought your bathroom costs more than my country.
Who amongst you lovely people can tell me the quadratic formula? Mr. Paul. What's the answer, Jake Paul?
Why is the teacher so nasty? Not all teachers are, you know, nasty, you know. Some of them are quite nice.
Did you tell us some shit that we're actually gonna use in our real lives?
Yeah, why don't you teach us something useful?
You're in the wrong class, for a start! There's a lesson! You're like half the age of the other students, little Tay! What are you doing?
Who are you?
I'm a Harvard dropout, why don't I just teach this class?
How can you drop out of Harvard when you're 9? This is what I don't get. And you're also in a completely other different school. Someone talk to little Tay.
Look, I think you're in the wrong class, sweetheart. Why don't you just run along?
Hey, wait.
Stop it. Stop ringing me, I'm recording! Well, you know, every cloud has a silver lining. Or a teacup. Okay. We can continue.
Why don't you just run along?
Hey, wait.
She is adorable, isn't she, though? You can't help it. She's an adorable kid. You know, despite the anger and obvious parent failure issues, she's just an adorable kid.
Hey,
is that the best you got?
JP, look, I'm a millionaire, but I ain't used nothing in my life that the teachers taught me.
Oh, really? Nothing at all? I think we're gonna find out that you did, Jake.
My teachers never taught me that. How to deal with this or that. How to make my paper stack.
Or how to dress, because you've got a skiing mask on the side of your head. It's not even on the front. So they didn't even teach you how to dress. What is that? Why is it there? What's that doing? Is that an accessory? Shall I go buy some skis and just, I don't know, duct tape them to my legs? I don't know. What fashion is this, Jake?
How to deal with this or that? How to make my paper stack? How to get a DM back? How to buy a Lambo cash?
Sure, after biology, they're going to teach you how to pay for a Lamborghini in cash. Before they teach you the math you use to count your stacks to pay for it. Yes, I think the education system is broke, Jake. I agree. Oh, and by the way, Jake, we're matching. I got the memo. Yeah, you were I didn't buy a ski mask. I gotta get an Amazon.
Teachers never taught me that. My teachers never liked me one bit. They said I wouldn't amount to be shit.
It's 'cause you're smashing her desk up with a pair of bolt cutters, you twat. I wouldn't like you if you did that. Are those the same bolt cutters that he broke his friend's windshield with? You're not going to get respect from a teacher with a pair of bolt cutters. Did they not teach you that either?
I had to make like a banana and split. Now, Jakey in the mansion, cause they build us for expansion. All these diamonds on me dancing, Mrs. Claudia see me flashing. Neon Lambo hit the gas and all these Priuses I'm passing.
Okay. I think in Jake's head, if I can get in his head, not that I want to get in Jake Paul's head, but if I was in Jake Paul's head right now, I think I would be thinking, this is a message to young kids that there is holes and gaps in education that don't prepare you for the real world, and that there are lessons that should be taught over others that are more important. And to that, I would agree. But his lyrics are, how to get a DM back? How to buy a Lambo cash? How to get a watch? Like, look at my shiny diamonds and shit. I'm pretty sure you learned the basics, like math, which help you count your money. English, which formed you into this guy who can bust sick rhymes. I think everyone takes something away from education, Jake. And this is not the way to get that message out there, that there are gaps in education. I wish they taught me all about tax. You know, when I started making bank on YouTube, I didn't have a clue about tax when I was self-employed. I had to research it all, and it's a minefield. It's taken me ages to get all that set up. Like, I wish they taught us about tax and stuff in school. But they're not going to teach you how to buy a Lambo. Come on! Papers stack. They're not automatically going to assume, Jake, that, oh, that one right there, he's going to do well on social media and have a lot of money. We'll teach him how to stack money. you're just, you know, a kid in school. Your mind is for molding, and they do. I think a lot of teachers do the best that they can to do that. There's also, I can see the controversy here that Jake is straight out, like, dissing education. Maybe, in, like I said, in his head for the right reasons, but it's not really, is it? YouTubers need to understand that we have a lot of influence over a, you know, a young audience. A video like this could cause students to completely disrespect their teachers. There are a lot of good teachers out there, so it's not the smartest move.
My teacher said I need to get up on my grades. I need to get my B's and raise them up to them A's.
Well, Tessa Brooks got replaced very quick, didn't she? They just fucking go and they come back in with more, don't they? Do they just clone teenagers at Team 10 headquarters? Is that what's happening? Underneath the mansion, they got some sort of facility. Shit, Tessa's gone. Here's another one. Sunny. I think this is Sunny. I think we've just met Sunny. Let's see what Sunny has to say.
I walk into class, I got Supreme on my J's. You always trying to hate, but you got nothing to say.
The reason you have those J's when you walk into your school lesson, sweetheart, is because probably your parents paid for it, okay? And I'm pretty sure your parents could pay for it because they had a great education, and I failed in school. And fuck it, I'll be honest, I got lucky. Everyone says, Daz, you're talented, you're funny, you write, you do this, you do that, and like, great. But let's face it, I downloaded an app at the right time, and I grew an audience out of it. And I work hard for it, believe me, I do, but I got fucking lucky. I'm under no impression at all that I got here because I was meant to have a Lambo or because I had a certain brand of shoes on my feet. I'm here because of you guys. Let's face it. You guys watch me. You support me. Without you, you know, I don't have J's on my feet. You guys know that as well as I do. My school got closed down. Like, the education there was, it wasn't great. I was bullied to shit. Like, it was awful experience for me at that school. This is just not the way to, like, get out there that education is wrong. Saying, like, how old is this Sunny girl? What is she, like, 13, 14? There's no way those J's are on her feet because she's gone out and worked hard for them. Someone's got them for her.
My teachers never told me that. How to deal with this or that. How to make my paper stack.
Taught me how to flow when I be on the beast.
The fuck is this? Okay. I think I've seen him. What's his name? Isn't that... I don't know. I don't... What I don't get is why people leave, join Team 10, and then leave, and then say all their shit. Have you just been lying this whole time just because you're being successful? It's obvious! Anyone who joins Team 10, they're relying on Jake. That's it. You know, the rest of Team 10, they only grow so much, it seems, and then they just leave. And then they have a lot of shit to say about Jake and the truth! The truth about Jake Paul! Like, say it to his face. Like, if you're not happy, leave earlier. Success can be achieved in many ways, and you gotta do it on your own. I just don't get all these people leaving Team 10 and then having all these nightmare stories. If it was so bad, like, why they stayed so long?
Never cared about my California dream.
Nope.
I was nothing, just a nerd like McLovin.
True.
My teacher's frontin', talking shit cause I'm nothing. Now I'm something, speakers bumping, crowd jumping.
Not nothing when you're in school. Like, you're learning, you're being educated, you're young. You know, my teachers also said that I've got it written down on my old report cards, saying that unfortunately Daz is a nice young man, but we don't expect him to amount to much. Now, when I read that back, I don't take that as an insult. They are looking at me based on my education. They're not going to write down there, we don't expect Daz to amount to much, but he could become famous on YouTube or be a movie star. You have to look at things realistically. And when you're being educated and you're young in school, everyone's prospects, I think, only go as high as, like, I'm going to get a job, I'm going to work my way up here. Everyone's got a goal. People who go, I just want to be famous and rich, those people often don't get that dream. I don't know why you'd want that dream, just to be famous and rich, because fame means shit. And being rich, you know, you gotta work for it, unless you're gonna win the lottery. Or get down on your knees and be prepared to do a lot of oral favors, which doesn't get you anywhere.
It's flooded, girls loving whip stunting.
Damn.
My teachers never taught me that. How to deal with the
fuck was that? What was that? It was a very, like, 80s dance move there. Okay, bringing that back, I see. You're vandalizing the classroom and you're tying up your teachers with duct tape and kidnapping them. What's going on? And what's the point of this song? And you haven't stated any facts. You've just said that your teachers should have already started treating you like you were famous and you were going to be big before they knew you were. No. A teacher's job is to prepare you for the world, because the world is a tough, hard place. You gotta work hard and you gotta fight for what you want. It's okay to have dreams, but realistically, they can't fuel you to believe those dreams so much that you're deluded and you won't go out and get a job and you won't go out and, you know, succeed in the real world. Not everyone can make it. So the message saying that you didn't teach me how to buy my Lambo and... they weren't expecting you to. They were expecting you to go out and survive and do well. Come on.
How to buy a Lambo cash. My teachers never taught me that.
Oh, so little Tay was just there. Oh, okay. She was, because she's popular at the moment, she was just used for the music video to draw attention to it. Okay. So she's like a little girl being used for, like, clickbait. She's popular right now. I don't think Jake will be asking her back in, like, 5 years or something when the whole gig's worn off. Or she gets taken into custody. One or the other. Real time now. Comedy aside. Real talk. I don't think this is the best message. I think in his mind, this does send out a message, but it doesn't. It's just, it's completely unrealistic. Not a fan of the song. I don't know what team this is now. I have no, I don't watch Jake Paul. I'm just here because you guys wanted me to watch it. But yeah, you know, I'm not gonna make a big deal about this, but you know, it's just Jake Paul, isn't it? It's just it's not like terribly bad what he's done, but again, at the same time, it's not smart, is it? It's just never smart decisions. Guys, like, love, caress my channel, and I will see you in the next video. Merch link in description. Stay dazzling.